Hi lovely people, I'm Miriam. This is my next video. I've got an external fixator on my legs still, although a couple of days ago they untied it, this one, so actually the frames are not and the pins are not supporting my bone anymore, so I need to walk on it. I need to take it easy, so I will take it easy today as well. So I'm not going to do any hip movement or anything on my legs, but I will do the upper body, so chest movements. What we need to focus on really is about the muscles. This kind of movements, you can do it in bed, so it's really really good. So you don't, even if you have the external fixator and you need to lie in bed, then so you can still make your spine stronger, and also your chest and all these muscles at the back and in the front as well, so your tummy as well. Lovely. So maybe you are not going to put that much weight on. So you need to focus that, you need to visualize the muscle. Although if you don't know which muscle is that, I'm going to put it to the box below anyway. But you don't know the muscle, but you just need to imagine there is a muscle there, and then that's what you contract. So let me show you first. I showed you in the previous video, I showed you the posture. So you need to have a distance between your legs, like your bone, your hip bone. And then you need to bend your knees a little bit. You need to find a neutral position for your hip. You need to straighten your spine and your arms as well, in a position like you're on a counter. I'm going to show you a little bit like upper my arms, because otherwise you can't see the movement. So we do it everything in the opposite way. So when they say actually you lift your chest, you don't lift your chest, you push the back muscle. And that's how your chest will be lifted. So you push it and release it. You contract it and release it. Contract it and release it. Contract it and release it. So this is one of the muscles I want to show you. One of the muscles you use and one of the movement. Yeah. And the other one, you are pushing the muscle just where your bra finishes. In the middle, yeah, so you're pushing it and release it. So contract and release, contract, release. And there is two other movements which are very similar, like the other two. So it's like you're pushing it this way, so you contract this muscle, but this one is moving as well. And then you're pushing this one, so contract and contract this one, you contract this one, you contract. So then I'm gonna break it down for you. So it's a contract, back, side, front, side, back, side, front, side. And the whole thing is like this, right? I'm gonna show you the figure eight as well, which you still need to focus on the muscle. But you, for me, for my hips, it was easy to imagine the figure eight. In this case, on my breast, it was actually easier if I imagine a bow. Yeah, so it goes slide up and then down and then up and down. So it's the back muscle, front muscle, back muscle, front muscle, back muscle, front, back, front. So, and when you smooth it out, it looks like this. Yeah, and then I will show you the third one, which is the V. So it's back muscle, front, back, front. So you just go like a V shape, right? Also, when you're doing first the movements, they look weird. They look weird to everyone. It looked weird for me as well. But when you practice, it's gonna smooth out and it's gonna look much better. So let me put some music on, because I don't want to talk that much, because the previous video I was talking too much, people said. So I'm gonna put some music on and show you straight away. So yes. So let me show you from the side. Eh? So contract, 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 front, 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 front. Now the back, 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 back. Yeah. And now front, back, front. So this was it. I really hope you enjoyed it and I could help to some people. And so you could make this movement and make your spine a little bit stronger. So hopefully we will see each other in the next video. So have a lovely day and happy people, happy life. Bye.